10 days and volunteer 2 Saturdays for shelter. 8 days and 3 Saturdays.
Nice one.
Done.
Look at my boss.
You can't measure the world champions. It's time to come on and fix it, honey. Now let's go. I've just been out negotiated by a 16-year-old. Let's take a walk. Months ago, we were commissioned to undertake the largest contract we've ever attempted. The target was far more high profile than we're normally comfortable with. But the job was just too rich to pass up.
The target was South Africa?
The target fled to South Africa. That's where we made our move, in Cape Town. It took 6 months to set up. I assigned a team of 5 operatives to work in concert on the mission. All 5 were killed. Someone knew, everyone. You probably knew some of the men on my team.
Maybe this one, Sebastian.
You know how this company works. Only 2 partners build a detail with any given time. 2 people in the detail suit. Me? And my friend. That was Sebastian. We pulled these finances. Take a look at recent offshore deposits. There's one man in the T's for $20 million. He's gotten old. He's gotten weak. He's loaded with debts. He's divorced. He's costly, troubled son. They made him vulnerable. And for the past 13 years, I have been fiercely loyal to them. There's no one I expected more. But Harry McKenna has poisoned the well. He needs to be removed. Immediately.
Let me talk to him.
I appreciate the connection, but there's no turning back here. He has crossed the Rubicon. If he lives alive, it's this company in danger. We would all prefer that you handle this. Given your relationship, you're in the best position to get this done quickly and discreetly. And be honest with you, I think you're doing something unnecessary. We don't want to go to any Facebooks. But you're going to be honest. Negotiations are closed.